We're standing out here for the teachers. This is what we're all about. We came out here. We were yelling. We were, you know, showing our solidarity with the teachers because they've been screwed over by Charleston for too long. And so they came out, and you might actually be hurting our cause by staying out here. And so if supporting the teachers means going back inside, that's what we're gonna do. If it means staying out here, that's what we're gonna do. We stand with the teachers. It's not just, you know, about being rowdy and, you know, standing out here and yelling and screaming. It really is. We just want to help the teachers in any way we can.